My name is Adam Wolfe. I'm a detective of the supernatural. 2 years ago, my sister Allie went missing. I've been looking for her ever since. Each case I solve brings me one step closer to finding her. This is my story. For a couple weeks now, the city's been plagued by strange fire breakouts, with stories all over the news. What's missing from the news is that there are people disappearing with each new fire breakout. SFPD is keeping this info under wraps. An old buddy of mine from the force, Marv, asked me to help him out with this case. I managed to identify one of the perps causing the fires. I ended up chasing this pyromaniac through the streets. I chased the killer into a dead-end street. He had nowhere to go. Missed me by the skin of my teeth. No more pulling punches. Which way did he go?